I'm Meriwen. I would like to share a heart-touching story. This is a disclaimer. It will bring down tears to you when you listen to it. It brought down tears to me when I was listening. This is a true story which happened in the early 19th century in a town called Sengottai. In those days, Sengottai was like a forest. There was a policeman. He had a dog. One night, when the policeman and his dog were going for rounds in the town, they encountered a wild animal in the path in which they were going. The man was in panic. He did not know what to do. So at that time, he asked his dog, "Are you going or shall I go?" The dog immediately pounced and went near the wild animal, and now the wild animal took it as its prey, and now the man could escape easily. Imagine a human in this dog's place. There would have been a lot of confusion, but this dog never had a confusion because its value system was clear. My master's life first, my life is the second priority. So I have a clear value system to have clear decisions. And the policeman is none other than my own grandmother's grandfather, Ramachandran. Thank you.